some Snap Your Mama, some Tony Satchery's Creole seasoning. We're gonna be using some filet, some gumbo filet, some onion powder, garlic powder, accent, some parsley flakes, and some red pepper. Them the seasonings we're gonna use. Then we got some ghost shrimp, and it's the 3140 size. We have some down-home sausages, the best sausage you can get in the world. And you already found in Louisiana. I suggest y'all try it. It's the best sausages ever. We got green bell pepper, a yellow onion, some green onion, some celery, some flour, and some cooking oil, vegetable cooking oil. Now here we go with the 10-minute mark. Some nice good peanut butter, brown color. We got about 10 more minutes to go. And now everybody, we back. I got my shrimp peeled and washed. I got my chicken cut up. And I already have my sausages done. And look, I put my roux down in the gumbo pot. Now I'm gonna drop all these vegetables down in there. This chicken. Get it cooking. We're gonna add 2 liters of water to this. I'm gonna let it simmer for about 30 minutes. We're gonna drop these sausages in here.